Okay. A lot of you guys seem to have trouble with the reverse forearm curl, so I'm going to kind of show it to you guys today so you kind of get the gist of it. I see a lot of guys doing it kind of weird, so I'll show you how I do it and maybe kind of grasp it from that. The big thing is always curving your wrist upwards first and then curling and then resisting the way down, and that'll get it. I don't care if you're using some oomph on the tough reps. If you need some oomph, that's fine. First thing is always wrist up, then curl, and then slow down, okay? So I'll do a couple reps for you. As long as you get that wrist like this, and you're not doing a sag wrist like that, that's not gonna work. Just get the wrist flexed this way, you'll curl, and curl then, you'll be fine. And on the tough reps, when you really get tough going, I don't care if you put a foot back and you get some oomph going, that's okay. As long as this thing's flexed upwards, you know? I don't care if you do that, you know, you get around 60, 70, 80 pounds in there, and you need some oomph to get it, that's fine. So that's how I do. I see some guys online doing it like this, and weird stuff like this. Just real smooth, all the way straight, bang. It's not that difficult. Don't overthink it. And that's about it.